How you guys doing today? This is Felonious Bitcoin here. Just coming at you guys with another video to let you know what's going on and what I'm doing about it personally. So I read on the news today that the UK government is having a total lockdown for the next 3 weeks. Something like that. I'm a little hazy on the details, so you guys might want to Google it. Just check that out. But yeah, as far as like this lockdown situation going on here in the United States, it is my belief, and this is what I would recommend to anybody, my friends, my enemies, it doesn't matter, is that you need to do something about your own personal safety. You know what I mean? Because nobody else out there is going to look out for you. Especially when people are more concerned with watching out and looking out for their own families and their own problems, you know? So, as this economy continues to collapse, like it was going to, you know, we've been talking about this for years, that this was going to happen. It was a guarantee based on the things that the Federal Reserve were doing and the policies that the government continues to make in favor of the Federal Reserve. So this was bound to happen. And it just came at the most convenient time in history that a virus breaks out and we have to be on total lockdown, you know? So I think that's highly suspect, you know, to say the least. It raises some red flags for me personally, as well as it should for you, because this has a lot to do with your civil liberties, you know? Us as free human beings, we might not have that for much longer if we don't do something about it, you know what I mean? That's why myself, as well as many other people, make videos like this, so that way we make people aware about the situation going on around us. For those that are too busy with work to even look for a video like this, well, you know, you're not too busy now because you're sitting at home without work, without pay. You don't know what's going on. You don't know if you're going to have a job in a week or two or a month from now. You know what I mean? So that is a concern, as it should be. You know, this is why we need to follow the basics. Common sense. The Constitution was perfectly worded and laid out exactly the way it should have been to keep things in a sane kind of steady economy. You know what I mean? But instead, we have so much greed that gets into politics and then they just take over everything and we lose more rights that we never eventually get back. And this is going to stop. You know what I mean? We need to band up together as citizens of this country and do something about it, because these criminals are getting away with it. They're getting away with treason. They're getting away with murder. They're getting away with extortion, racketeering. You can list as many things as you want, and I'm sure you get a dartboard full of these things. You throw that dart, you pretty much hit everything, you know? So this is what I mean. These corrupt politicians that don't have the people's best interests in mind need to go. You know what I mean? When they're looking to pass more bills that benefits the people at the very top and not the guy down here that's doing all the work, then I think we have major problems. You know, they need to be addressed. You know, instead of this fighting back and forth between Democrats and Republicans, come up with solutions. You know, why is that too much to ask? You know? Especially when these people get paid to come up with solutions and we're not getting it. So what are we paying for? Why do we pay taxes right now? You know, if we get all these states on lockdown and nobody can go to work and you order takeout, why is it that you have to continue paying taxes on something? You know, the state hasn't panned out as well as you might have thought. So why do you have to continue to pay them? They're not doing their job. Why should they get paid? You know, it's that simple. You know, if you do your job, you do good work, you get paid for the work you do. You know, you put in an honest day's labor, you earn an honest day's labor. That's the way I look at it. But these criminals, man, they're starting to come out, and they're going to come out more in the coming weeks and months. You know, there's going to be people like, I forget his name, Tucker Carlson, something like that. But he was talking about Jen Loeffler, the senator from Georgia, selling all her stocks a couple of days before the coronavirus outbreak, saying, you know, he basically had her on video talking to her, and she was stumbling over her words. She was completely lying. And that is something that you're going to continue to see more of as this thing progresses, because you're going to see people coming out of the woodwork, looking to angle to benefit their agendas in some way, shape, or form. And you need to be on the lookout for that, because when they come up with like these solutions, you need to make sure some of your rights aren't being lost with that solution that's being written, you know? So that's why, you know, you guys got to keep an eye on this. And going back to my original point, you guys have to stay safe. You know, arm yourself, get something that you can use to protect yourself and your family. You know, all the stuff you work for, eventually there's gonna come a time when somebody else out there did not prepare and they need something. You know, maybe they might not have work. Maybe they might not have supplies. Who knows, you know what I mean? But when people start to get hungry or thirsty, or they have kids that are hungry and thirsty, do you think they're gonna just sit back and lie down and die? Or do you think they're gonna go door to door looking for whatever they can? You know what I mean? So that's something that you need to be aware of. You know what I mean? Other people, as well as myself, will continue to say that, because it is important that you are able to protect yourself, your assets, and the people that you love. You know what I mean? That is your job, especially if you're the man of the house, or if you're the head of the household. It is your responsibility to make sure that household continues, the continuity. You know what I mean? That's the same way the government works. Continuity of government, continuity of your household. That's the way you need to look at it. So, you know, in times like this, it's better to have alliances than enemies. So it's best to have these alliances with people that are like-minded. And, you know, guys, if you guys are ever in East Texas, Longview, Big Sandy area, you know, reach out to me. You know what I mean? We can probably coordinate. You know what I mean? So that I'll save that for another day. But I appreciate you guys watching my videos. You guys are amazing. I would not be able to do these videos without your encouragement and support. And, you know, guys, just keep on doing what you're doing. Keep on preparing. You know, use common sense. This is something that politicians don't use. And I think that is the biggest weapon, is common sense. Because the laws that they've written over the years are not common sense rules. You know what I mean? If you pay attention to them. So, you know, that's what we need to move back to. Some common sense thinking and some common sense rules. So anyways, guys, this is Felonious Bitcoin. If you guys like my content, please like and subscribe. Please let me know how you guys are doing in your area. Leave a comment down below. And I will talk to you guys very soon. Take care.